fresh like Portland Beach. Him just can't say the dub them rich. Just calculate the total. Now the money make me get antisocial.
Family, one of David is a boy Jaden Vlogs there in a man. I say pray. I'm just want to say, oh, I love for your support, you see me, and for y'all who subscribe to my channel, I appreciate it. As well as people who are coming to my channel now who are new subscribers, oh, I love seeing me and respect it. And I hope you not keep safe in a man, I hope you not washing on and them thing there, you see me, because this pandemic is no joke. Don't grown people here cough or sneeze, and people in on a mask. We not take precaution. You see, Pri, this virus doesn't have no favorite. So make sure so we not keep safe, you know. You see me? So tonight, we basically going to talk about HVAC and how to get into the trade, as well as me giving some motivation. So we get into it, man.
Yeah, man. So for all you would say, my young like myself, I like work with the hands and look at thing there. See, Pri, HVAC would be a good trade for you to start off, you know. If you had a trade good CMA, it's an electrical good CMA, but just know say HVACR, you do a mixture of like maybe three different trades. You see, like it involve like electrical, plumbing, you see me, etc. So say you do electrical, you're only doing one thing, all you do a wire, you see pre. But when you do HVACR now, you basically do wiring and a little bit of plumbing. You see, pray, so you learn both trades if you get to master. You see me? Yeah, man, so getting into the trade is not really hard, you see me? All you have to do, just search for some trade school, you see, pray, and just sign up, send your little application, or you know, you can call them and make them know say you want to come in and them little thing, and just, you see it? Deal with nothing. You see me? As well as you can have a uncle that's doing the trade or like a family member who is doing the trade and you just go and work with him every day and learn gradually. You see, pray. But most people in a trade, majority of them is like them go to school like myself. Cause I went to school to do the trade, you see me? At the end of the course you get a survey ticket. You see me? You get the EPA license. You get the EPA license. And EPA license basically a car that gives you the permission to like recover refrigerant. You see, pre. So you have to have a license to do that. You see me? So EPA stands for Environmental Protection Agency. You see, pre. Yeah, man. And there's a whole lot more to it. But HVACR, I forgot to tell you guys what it stands for. HVACR stands for Heating, Ventilation, and Air Conditioning. / refrigeration. You see, pray. So getting into the trade is not hard, isn't it? You have to have a mindset where say yo, you wanna learn and you wanna put in the work. You see, pray. And if you have a mindset there, you will achieve it. You see me? But the trade is nice, you see, pray. There's a lot of fun in it too. If you really have a passion for it, you see me? But if you're new to this, if you're new to going to the trade, you see me? You gotta have your ups and downs, you see me? You gotta have some days you feel like yo, you don't even want to work because so much pressure. You see, pray, but the slave will go out, they go do it, you see me? Because you don't know by the sweat you bury off your don't? Yeah, man, so HVACR, trust me, it's a good trade. You see, pray. Yeah, man. And for you, it's a more that we feel like, say, yo, when I can't achieve nothing, you see me, or when I listen to people, I tell them things and them little things there. Nobody pray them things, man. Just know, say, yo, you can't achieve anything in life, literally, if you have a strong mindset and if you have a positive mindset to see me. You see, pray. Come in by, no, man. When you push towards a goal, people are saying anything. You see me? People are always have some say when I go towards something good. You see, pray. So just listen to people, man. If you want to do electrical, you see me? If you want to work in the office, just know, say, yo, you can do it. Just push your foot. You see me? And you definitely reach where you want to reach, brother. Now, but I watch people on their motor, man. Because believe me, I always the people in my life where I have nothing to do with their life. I'll simply say about you.
You see, pray. It a coming like one little man there on the corner where feel like saying I know up in a life. So every day you see a youth a show out now, and it's a chat you. And I say, come here, little fool. You see me? You want to come here? A people are them, the brother, bad mind people. You see me? And anything they're natural. People buying them diseases, bad mind, and them think they envy. You see, pray. Say, man, you would say, oh, anything you want, dog, you can achieve it. Young girl, see me. And listen to a friend. You see me? If you don't want to be a hairstylist, you can't do it. If you don't want to be a bank teller, you can't do it. You see me? Yeah, man. As long as you make your money right, you see, pray, you govern. You see me? So just do the right thing. And listen to people. You see me? Because majority of people are successful in life are because them hold up their head high. And they never listen to nobody. We have negative things we come to them with. They just keep positive and just push forward every day. Stay up on the grind and just work hard. Until they just blow up and just, you see me, be successful. So we can do the same, you know. You see, pray. Yeah, man. So basically, just keep on head up, CMA. People young like me, CMA. If you're old, CMA, just take your motivation, no, man. You see me? Yeah, man, so just go and put in the work and just have faith in a God. You see, pray. I am make everything possible. If I never even wouldn't dare, you see me? If I never even wouldn't have a job. You see, pray. So everything I have to give big man thanks, you see me? Mm-hmm. But HVACR trade, yo, make sure, say, if you all are youths and are interested, just make sure it's in a try, dog. I tell you, it's a very good trade to start off, you know. It's a very nice trade. Fun. You see me? Yeah, man. Every trade will be ups and down. And them little thing about HVACR, brother. Man, tell her. You see, pray. But you don't know. It's a boy, Jaden Vlogs. I'm just want to thank you for watching my video. It wasn't that much, but you know. Just a share. You see, pray. So, thank you for watching my video. And until next time, keep safe. Boom.